my dear students, good morning. Today we are going to learn about geography lesson 4. Title of this lesson, Resources and Industries. What is mean by resources? Resources form an essential requirements or important requirements of our daily life. Any one country can be developed shortly if it is has rich and diverse resources. Okay. Firstly, learn about resources and its types. Any matter or energy derived from the environment that is used by living things including human is called resources. Okay, air, water, soil, minerals, plants, sunlight, animals are the examples of natural resources. Many natural resources are used as raw materials. Natural resources can be broadly classified into two types. Renewable resources and non-renewable resources. Firstly, renewable resources. Renewable resources are those which have natural regenerations after their utilizations. Okay. Renewable resources are the resources that can be reproduced again and again. Example, solar energy, wind energy, wave energy are the examples of renewable resources. These resources reproduce again and again. Okay. Then, non-renewable resources. Non-renewable resources are the source that cannot be replaced again after utilizations. Okay, for example, coal, petroleum, natural gas are the example of non-renewable resources. These resources cannot be replaced after the utilizations. Okay. Secondly, learn about minerals and their types. Minerals and their types. Okay. Minerals is a natural substance of organic or inorganic origins. Okay, organic or inorganic origins with definite chemical and physical properties. Okay, chemical or physical properties. Then types of minerals. Okay, minerals are broadly classified into two types. Metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. Okay, metallic, உலோகம் கலந்து கலவைகள். Okay. Metallic minerals, uloga kanimangal. Metallic minerals are the minerals which contain one or more metallic elements. Okay, one or more metallic elements. Example, iron, copper, manganese, bauxite, nickel, then zinc, tutanakam, gold are the example of metallic minerals. Okay, then non-metallic minerals. உலோகமற்ற கனிமங்கள் ஆர் அலோக கனிமங்கள் ஓகே நான் மெட்டாலிக் மினரல்ஸ் நான் மெட்டாலிக் மினரல்ஸ் டு நாட் கண்டெயின் மெட்டல்ஸ் டு நாட் கண்டெயின் மெட்டல்ஸ் இன் த ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் மைக்கா லைம்ஸ்டோன் ஜிப்சம் த நைட்ரேட் பொட்டாஷ் கோல் பெட்ரோலியம் அதே எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் ஆஃப் நான் மெட்டாலிக் மினரல்ஸ் ஓகே ரிசோர்சஸ் கேன் கிளாஸ் இன் ஹவ் மெனி டைப்ஸ் டூ டைப்ஸ் ரினியூவபிள் ரிசோர்சஸ் அண்ட் non-renewable resources. Okay, minerals also two types, metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. Okay, thank you students.